Emerald MC sent me in a nice Kune and Pantas hydraulic galley. It serves 7 floors and have a nice scenic view to the outside. It is located in Östra Drottningvägen in Tidaholm. The elevator has a nice typical design from the era. It is also have a nice drawing sound, but a hissing sound when it sinks down. So if you like scenic views, then vote for Emerald MC. HNO2 sent me in a gated Evans hydraulic lift. The gates are manual, but the lift is from the 60s. It serves around 5 floors and have a small window on the gates. This freight elevator is located on the St. Barnabas Hospital, somewhere in the UK. This elevator has a very epic hydraulic sound. So if you like epic hydraulic motor, then go for HNO2. Uplift Vancouver's only contribution to the contest is of a called Otis elevator. This elevator is located inside Hotel Ruby in Spokane, Washington. It serves 3 doors with simple memory and is traction. It has a beautiful classic interior design, a bit run down, but it marks its own beauty. Elevator have a nice traction sound, including relay clicking. So if you like epic traction motors, then vote for Uplift Vancouver. You are voting by write in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.